All right. So, Demon's Souls. I have played it before, not the PS5 version. I played the PS3 Demon's Souls before. I have not beaten it. I barely remember any of it. I have played Dark Souls 1, 2, and 3. Never beaten any of them. Right? Got pretty far in Dark Souls 2. I played Bloodborne. I've beaten Bloodborne. Good-ass game. And I also have played Nioh, the first one. I never played the second one. Haven't beaten that one either. So, quite frankly, what I'm saying here is, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing when it comes to this. Right? So this is, oh god. On top of that, I'm super sleepy. Now, I'm not sure how much input lag I'm gonna have, because I'm playing this off of a, of course I'm playing this off of a external capture card. Look how beautiful that is. They totally didn't get that idea from Marvel. Select your language. English, of course. Ooh, HDR is unavailable because of my capture card. Brightness. Let me actually use the use my recording monitor. I think I'm gonna put up the brightness ever so slightly. And one more. Subtitles on, of course. Subtitles backlighting on. Yeah, that's good. Okay, never mind. I didn't think the subtitles would look that nasty. I will change that. I will change that. I remember when they announced this, I was so fucking hyped, even though I don't know that much about Demon's Souls. But I do remember the fucking, what is it called? The Tower Knight? The giant-ass fucking knight? This looks great, by the way. Hey look, it's the dragon. The bad dragon. So from what I understand, Demon's Souls is not connected to Dark Souls, right? It's its own little world. But Dark Souls does get some nods to it. Ooh, I forgot about the PS5 vibration and the controller. Alright, let me head back to the settings real quick. Display. Would it be an under audio? Might be under audio. Dialogue boost mode. Toggle an additional spoken dialogue clarity. What the hell? What does that mean? I guess? Right? I mean, I want to hear what they say, of course. You know what? You just solve that problem like this. Just lower the music by 1, or sound effects by 2. I bet a million fucking Demon's Souls fans would be like, don't lower the sound effects! You won't be able to hear the frame-specific sound when they fucking attack you. Alright. Which one had the subtitle effects? It's under language? Alright, I'm gonna turn that off because that was actually ugly. I didn't like that. Network. Here's the question, right? The question is this. Do I want to have invasions on? I don't think I do. But since people love it, it shall happen, right? Body type A, body type B. Oh, female or male? I want to go female, right? I'll go male, though. I would like to go female, but I want to go male. Class, let's see what we have. Soldier. Well, it depends on what build I want to go for, either strength or dex, right? Royalty. 13 in magic. Strength sucks. I think I might go for a strength build. Why do people not like knight? I feel like there's a reason why people didn't like knight. I don't know. I don't know what it was. Wanderer. I can always respect, though, if I really want to. I think I'll go for royalty. I might end up with a dex bill. Who knows? Soul remains. Arrows. Raises item discovery. I'm gonna take the ring then. Player's name. I'll just go with what I do, right? Just that. Appearance. Presets. Let's see what we got. The hell? What the fuck? My man's possessed. This guy looks cool as shit, though, not gonna lie. This guy's just straight out of fucking... out of Star Wars or some shit. Okay, what the hell? that don't look too good. Alright, well, damn. We're gonna be here for an hour on this character customization. Who has a head shape that I wanna go for? You know what? Oh shit, that's my fucking alarm. I forgot I fucking set an alarm. God damn it. Let me turn that off real quick. Alright. Now let's see. You know what? Let me head back to the presets. Presets will probably help me. We'll start with that one. Alright. I want to get closer to my skin complexion. around here. No, I think I'm a little bit darker than that. Probably this one, most likely. Age, turn that down a bit. About there. Wait on what? What do you mean by wait, like on the face? Oh. About 25. That seems fine. I think that's fine. Brows, eyes. Well, I do not have blue eyes, that's for fucking sure. Or greenish eyes, whatever the hell's going on there. I got those beautiful dark baby browns. You know what I mean? Secondary color. Around there. That should be fine. Ears. I see no problem with the ears we have on now, right? Keep those. Nose. Yeah, that's about right. Jaw. Where is the teeth? Shark teeth, what the hell? That just doesn't look right. Chin, death, cheekbones. Let me see. Left chin. Well, I don't have a cleft chin, so hair options. What is the closest to my hair? Well, right now, because I have long ass hair, I have them in bee stinger braids. But if I were to let my hair down, this is when I wet my hair. Well, not the fucking part though. Ugh. I've had this hairstyle before. Where's black guy curly hair? Long black curly hair. Are these all the hair presets? Okay. This is if I straighten my hair. This hair, it's when I straighten it and tie it back. Alright, well, I'll go for... They really have, like, no curly hair? Damn. That's a shame. I definitely had a ponytail like this at some point. Not gonna lie. Yep, this is... closest to what I got right now. I don't have the fucking... Not in the back, but whatever. As for facial hair, let's see. Don't have none of that. There's no, like, good full beards. guess we only got, like, stubble. Huh. Just want to go back to the skin complexion, because that is... It's like this, but a little bit darker. How do I get a little bit darker than that? This is probably good. This is good. Decals. What the hell are they? What is this about? Is this like eyeshadow and shit? What is that? As for scars, I don't have any. Alright. Yeah, that should be fine. Right. Foundation. Body type B. Animation style. B. And why not vocals? Yeah, sure, why not? Go with default. And yeah, that's about it. That's good. That seems fine to me.
King Allant the 12th, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. From the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Valifax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. That the old King Allant had roused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber, and that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls lose also their minds. The mad attack the sane, and chaos reigns. Valifax also spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination. The legend spread quickly. Mighty warriors lured by the possibilities braved the fissure to breach the accursed land. But none have returned. Bjorn of the Twin Fangs. Yet the silent chief.
Look at that fucking lizard.
Saint Urbane. Skirva the Wanderer. The sixth Saint Astria with her knight Garl Vinland. And Sage Frake the Visionary. The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Oh, has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
Probably a slave. Most likely. If we're talking about me, probably a slave.
Brave soul who fears not death.
Ooh. Got that 3D audio going?
I shall guide you to the fissure.
I don't want to go to the fissure. Oh, shit.
So that you may lull the old one back to slumber.
Oh, don't that fucking look nice? Jesus, fuck. Alright. First things first. Is this running at 30 frames? I think that's running at 30 frames. Settings. Let me see. Display. Performance. Cinematic. Okay. Film grain none. Motion blur, that's fine. Visual filters, like what? Classic, vivid. Filter intensity. Performance should be... Cinematic. Oh, this is 30 frames. Oh, that does not feel good. It doesn't look good either. Well, I mean, in terms of frame rate, it's like very... It's very noticeable. Yeah, I'm running this at a... Definitely gonna run this at performance. Alright. Now. I believe I start off with the ring that's already equipped. I don't remember anything about Demon Souls. It's nice looking though. Standard attack, R1. Gotcha. Oh, he's not gonna attack me? Alright. Just practice dummy for me? That's cool. That is cool. Alright. God, this looks nice. Hold the sprint. Not gonna do that, though. Guard. Okay. I like that the first weapon they give me is nice. It's like a thrusting weapon. That's nice. That's good for corridors. What's my heavy attack? Okay. Target lock. What the hell am I doing? Am I doing like some kind of... Okay, it's like a backstep thing. What is causing me to do that? Is it like... Okay. Okay. What do you have for me? Crescent moon grass. Use and switch items. To items that are equipped, right? Oops, wrong button. What do I have? Noble Lotus. What the hell does this do? Oh. Okay, counteracts poison. Alright. Crescent Moongrass, Half Moongrass. Which one's better? Reasonable, slightly. Damn, this looks nice as fuck. Vault over railings. Oh, you gotta run towards them. Okay. Why are they telling me to vault over a railing? Oh, there's stuff down there. Can I not proceed through here? Nope, I can't. Doesn't seem like it. Look at this fucking fog. It's thick as hell. I'm so distracted by the fucking environment, just looking everywhere, except the place that I'm supposed to be looking at. Should have looked around the area first. Strong attack? Yep, I know that. Oh. Can I not get the fucking backstab off this guy? Or do I gotta be at like a really specific angle for that? Parry. After that, repose. Oh, that sound. Vicious. Is there anything over here? Let's see if there's anything through there. I can vault over this, but that's death. Oh, look at you. Large and in charge. Can't parry that. And I can't block his hits. Okay. I want you out here, where I have more room to deal with you. Okay. How dead on does that back attack have to be? Wield weapon in both hands. I forgot you can do that. Okay. I want to get behind him. Come on. Well, that hit your fucking shield, of course. Put your shield down. The hell are you doing? Attack me, motherfucker. You just refused to attack me, huh? How do I use that spell I have? Well, let's get out of here. Let's do that for a moment. I don't want to be in here. I don't like being in corridors with enemies. It's not enough space for me to move. Come on, attack. Okay. He just didn't want to attack. All right. His choice, not mine. I hear footsteps. Well, those were my footsteps, I guess. Okay. Oh, so this is my magic stick. My magic stick of doom. Well, he's just dead. Moongrass. I can vault over. But that'll just lead me back downstairs. You're just swinging wildly. I gotta be faster with that. Don't you dare. Don't you think about it. He thought about it, and he hit me. Makes me feel bad about myself. Shit. Where does this lead? Back outside? Okay. The Vanguard demon. There he is. Instantly. Instantly. There she is, the maiden in black.
This is the Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. Canst not quit the Nexus, but the five archstones will guide thee to the outer lands.
You have died, and the Nexus has imprisoned your soul. You cannot escape the Nexus. There is no escape. However, by capturing demon souls, you can reclaim your corporeal body. Nexus binding. How do I read the description of the damn thing? Use. Relinquish all souls to return to the Nexus. Okay. Isn't there like a button to read shit? Oh, here we go. There's no, like, description of items or anything, or is that only, like, key items? All right. So I have died. And my soul is now trapped in here. Forever. This is nice looking. I like this. Let me see something. Display, visual filter, classic. Oh. Okay, yeah. Vivid. Ooh. Everything pops. Alright. Bright. Okay, yeah, that's definitely my least favorite one. Summer. Mmm. Okay, warmer colors. Winter. Cooler temperature. Definitely see that. Evergreen. Monochrome. You gotta be insane. You gotta be insane to play this game in monochrome. Or colorblind. Antique. Stronger yellows. Okay. save filter 1, 2, 3, 4, okay. Back to none. Let's go with that. Hey, this guy has the hat thing on. From, like, the monk fight or whatever. Where I believe, like, what do? You fight, like, someone else?
I'm Stockpile Thomas. When the Scourge came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I found myself here in this Nexus. My wife and daughter fell victim to the demons. But I would be worthless in battle. At the very least, I hope to lend my assistance to you brave slayers of demons. I would be happy to lighten your load and look after any excess baggage.
Okay. Organized storage. I'll keep my souls. Nexus binding. I don't think... This is to... What is it? This gets rid of all your souls to send you back to the Nexus? I don't think I'm going to be using that at all. This item cannot be moved or stored. Okay.
Best of luck to you.
Thanks, Thomas.
You new here? Are you here for my services? The name's Baldwin. I'm just an ordinary blacksmith.
I remember the loading screen with Baldwin in it.
Just bring me all the souls.
Him
you
squaring up.
In trade, I'll give you weapons, or forge the ones you already have. With your souls, I can eke out a living, and with my weapons, you can go on living. Not a bad deal, eh?
Okay.
So interesting. I can tell you're not going to last long here.
All right, Baldwin. Calm down. Calm down, buddy. Isn't there a talk option with them?
Trade your souls. If you haven't heard, there's another blacksmith at the entrance to Stone Fang Mine. He's an eccentric old man. He knows his trade well. He's the only sane one left in a town of soul-starved men. If you do meet him, no, forget it. That stubborn old ne'er-do-well will just chase you off.
Most likely. Anything else?
There aren't enough smithing tools in this temple to handle all the work. Only certain ores can be used to forge weapons, but you'll just have to make do. And be thankful that I can do anything for you at all in this forsaken place. And be thankful. I can do anything for you at all.
Okay.
No,
cool.
Oh my, how has this happened? Has God abandoned us for King Allant, failing to show proper respect? Oh, Umbasa.
Oh, Umbasa.
Oh, Umbasa.
Oh, Umbasa. Time for eating. Really? Is the fucking font clipping through each other? Time for eating. Oh, Mbasa! Yeah, that's fine. Why not? Let me talk to Tom and see if he has anything extra to say for me.
I would be happy to lighten your load. When the Scourge came, I abandoned my wife and daughter and fled like a coward. When I came to, I was in this Nexus. I haven't dared venture outside these walls since. I wish I could do more, but I am ignorant of the world beyond these walls.
Hey man, you're doing the smart thing.
A candle maiden cared for me during my first days here. She says very little, but has a kind heart. She's just the age my young daughter would have been. Poor, poor girl. Trapped here with her eyes occluded by wax. If only something could be done to help her. only something could be done to help her.
We can murder her, put her out of her misery. Where the hell is the Maid in Black? Is she not? Is she not present? Is she down here? Shouldn't she be here? Or maybe she's here after I die.
Well, you slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls, or to save this land and be remembered as a hero. Hunting for demons? Try.
Yes, I am hunting for demons.
Stones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria.
Okay. There's a triangle option. I don't know what happened to it.
You came for demon souls. Or to save this. It's all the same. We're welcome here. As long as we keep slashing up demons.
But Thomas hasn't left the wall since. So I call it bullshit. Alright, so we have the archstones. Baltario's palace. Okay. Archstone is sealed. That looks like a mean dragon. Alright. Gates of Boletaria. This guy doing what? Oh, he's fighting somebody back here. Looks like he got jumped. Best of luck to you. Sure. Late moongrass. What do we have here? Time for slaying. And always trust your heart. That was easy. Oops. Now what's down here? If you don't give up, you can't proceed. Alright. Sounds like a plan. I'm so late on that parry. I am useless. So I parried that guy, but I got scared of the other guy, not gonna lie. I see you. Pine resin. Try fire. What, on the gate? That wouldn't work. Congratulations. Fire bombs. Oh, look at that guy. Oh, shit. God, that parry timing is so strict. Jesus. I took some damage from that. Drag length shield. I don't think that's any better than what I have, but yeah, no, definitely not. Time for falling down. Man, that seems so amazing. Sounds like a bad idea. Who died up here? Yeah, that seemed like a bad idea. Beware of enemies ahead. Well, thank you. Come on, buddy. Right. Block the first hit, not the second one, though. Okay. Fire bombs. What happened to you? Am I not touching the bloodstain? Touch bloodstain, hello. Okay, well, it's not working for some reason. Time for rolling. I hear somebody breathing.
Okay.
He just wouldn't attack me. Had to take initiative, you know? Bad. How dare you? Look for weapon. Someone's gonna throw a fucking firebomb at me. Mailbreaker. Look at that guy. The hell he's blocking for? Oh, this guy up here. Bad. No. Stop that. I like that your controller vibrates to let you know that something's coming. That's nice. What happened to this guy? The world may never know. Okay. There's definitely a... That guy missed, and he's mad about it. Did he hurt himself up there? There's no way he's like hurting himself up there, is there? Hey, stop it, cut it out. Well, that was easy. Did you drop anything? No, I don't think so. If he did, I would see it. How do I... I want to switch the target up top. There you go. Oop. Wait your turn. Viable treasure ahead. Broken sword. Beware of enemy traps. Oh, you mean that big ass rock right there? Bastard sword. Nice. You look disappointed. No, you stay away. bad. Wait, there was something down here, right? Isn't that where I just came from? How did I miss this? That's what you get for being sneaky. There's gotta be someone else hiding in the fog. Like that guy right there. Oh, you missed. Okay, guess I can't parry that, huh? Winged spear. You know, a spear is always better than a sword. Start poking guys at long distances. There's a lot of blood in here. Is this where the red-eyed knight. Okay. Ooh. Not good. Yeah, I assume this much. He folded like a deck of cards. Nice. Time for vaulting. I mean, he's not lying, right? There's an item down there. I'm not ready to go down there yet, though. There's a shortcut ahead. Oh, really? Eerily quiet. That guy stroll up with the confidence of the world. Firebomb. Anyone else? Okay. That seems like a problem down there that I cannot lock onto. Oh. Problem solved. That guy burned himself and killed himself. Alright. Don't see me complaining about it. Don't forget to use lever. That's what I'm trying to do. Pull lever. There we go. Oh, the cling ring. We're back down here. Did these guys always have items on them? Oh. Okay. Jade hair ornament. Oh, these guys weren't here before. Huh. Oh, were they on the fucking chains that I cut? I think they were. They were hanging. Okay. I can't use it. Why not? It's a woman's outfit. That's why. Okay. Well, let's get back up. Well, that was a nice little shortcut. I'm hearing people scream. It's through the fog gate. Okay. Oh, those guys down there? Oh, okay. Time for talking. You're an enemy, aren't you? Yep. That wasn't nice. Shouldn't have done that. And now you're dead. Firebomb. Is there a way back up after that? Fuck it. Thief's ring.
That was a bold leap. A surprise indeed. Well, now that you are here, pray thee, fend off these draglings.
Why the fuck won't you do it? Fine, I can just kill them with my magic. You know, nothing to be worried about. Just a wizard. This magic is overpowered as fuck. Now, if I remember correctly, I did not mean to talk to you. Hey, Ostrava. I should go ahead of you. I believe you can get yourself killed, right? Let's make sure that you don't die. Let's do that. No. Ostrava move. Or just knock him out. Okay. I mean, I did most of the work, but that was pretty cool. Not gonna lie. You just... Let me go first, buddy. Oh, wow. I almost got hit by that. Anything else down here that can murder you? All that shit. Ostrava, stay back. So let me deal with it, buddy. God, you almost ran in front of my fucking fireball, you piece of shit. Oh, there's still guys over here. Now where the fuck did he run off to? Oh god, you're just gonna get murdered. You're just trying your best to die, aren't you? Oh shit. You should really let me go first, buddy. You should really let me go first. Okay. Now he's walking backwards. There's a bunch of zombie guys over there. As long as he doesn't go this way. What the fuck? Someone just shot at me. I just saw a fucking arrow or some shit. Mailbreaker. Heartstone shard. Okay, oh, it's over here. I didn't pick this up. Unknown hero soul. Ah, can I not climb up there? Okay. Crescent Moongrass. Unknown Warrior Soul. What are those rings that I picked up? Fragrant Ring. What does that do? Oh, slowly restores MP? Yeah. Less HP reduced when in soul form. That's pretty good, actually. Becomes hard for enemies to detect you. Oh, that's so. Okay. Yeah, okay. There's no items over there. What do you have? Scimitar. Or scimitar. My bad. Scimitar. unknown soul. Just through that window. That don't look too good, if I'm being honest. Oh, you see me, don't you? Come on, buddy. I got hit from that. Like, he was close, but he wasn't that close. That was nice. Another mail breaker. Fucking archer. Sir, I'm not worried about you. Mind your business. Is that the only archer? Nope, I hear another one. Oh shit, I didn't even see you. I got hit by that, didn't I? Alright, shit. Late moon grass. Nice. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that puddle. Isn't it the most beautiful puddle you've ever seen in your life? Okay. This is where I came from. And down there was where Ostrava was, doing his, stuff. Okay. Where does this lead? I'm gonna this guy. Oh, he was getting overran. Okay. Beware of warriors ahead. Oh! Damn it! Okay. Shit. Let's try not dying, okay? try to get back to where I was without dying. Magic is so fucking overpowered. I like the sound effect it makes, though. Makes me feel powerful. Okay, so this is the shortcut. The other guys. Lock on, damn it. There's the knight. Ow. Bad knight. How dare you? Should have locked on first. Oh shit, I died and Ostrava's probably down there getting his ass beat. Oh fuck. Ostrava, move. I'm trying to help you. Thank you. Okay. Alright. And now he should... Actually, no. He won't be safe. There's that other fucking area. Where is it? Over here? Strava, please let me deal with it for you. No, you stay up here. I'll deal with it. Okay. Now that that's out the way. Half-moon grass. Crescent moon grass. There we go. Alright. Now that he is re-safe. Where the hell is he, by the way? Oh, there he is.
Take my leave. There is something I must do.
Try not to die, buddy. Try not to die. Oh, shit. You actually caught me by surprise. Come on, they could have gave me that backstab. Come on, buddy, follow me. Oh, shit. Did I just trap myself? Fuck. Come on, buddy. Oh, I don't... Fuck. But I have my sword out. Right in his neck. Jesus. Went straight for the artery. That is one hell of a scream. Now where the fuck... Is he still alive down there? Dude, for real? All right. Oh, I gotta go down one. I'm guessing those are the guys that killed me. jackasses. I would like my souls back, please. Beware for warriors ahead. Yeah, that's fucked up. I'm sitting here looking over here like, is there a guy in here? Where the hell were they hiding? Were they hiding in here? Or something? Or maybe up here? They jumped down? Is that a chest? I can sneak up on him. And he was none the wiser. Oh shit. You don't want to do this. Actually, he does want to do that. Alright, cool. Well, you don't want to do it again. Alright. Oh, this is where I was at earlier. And there's a guy in here, right? I think there's a guy in here. Pick up my magic. Oh! He's still alive? Oh, there he is. Bad. Okay. Read message. Oh. Merchant. Oh.
Good
hello.
Day to you. Care to look over my wares? Mostly stolen, but who's telling me?
Sure, what do you have? Longsword, club, can fucking become Bam Bam. Short spear. Okay. Light crossbow, wooden shield, soldier shield. Okay.
Brave knight or lowly fodder, the demons snatched their souls regardless of their station, plummeting them all into madness. And those who dare cling to their humanity were hunted down. It is the end of great Boletaria as we know it. But hell, at least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle.
That sounds like a sad story. Like a very sad story indeed. Just got off work and I'm still streaming? No, I stopped like, I stopped for like 3 hours, came back. I went to do some Dark Souls.
There's this skinny fellow.
Did I just call it Dark Souls? I meant Demon Souls.
Armor, who's always mumbling about some mission. He's another one who's managed to stay sane. Like yourself. Probably some pampered little lordling by the looks of his attire. I'd give an arm to
valid as fuck. Well, it's the only time that I really have, it's probably the only week that I'll really have a lot of time to do any extra streaming and recording and stuff, so might as well use it. He's not going anywhere. Anything in here? Nah, where the hell? I came from over there. So I'm going over here. Alright. Which way? This way. Nope, this is to the shortcut. Alright. That's where you come from without the shortcut. And then over here. Was there anything ever over the ledge? No, not really. Oh, there's the Red Eye Knight. Okay. Oh shit, here he comes. Oh shit. Oops. I went to roll the moment he attacked, but I guess I wasn't fast enough. Damn it. Don't worry, I can get there, no problem. Oop. Read that guy like a fucking book. Get stabbed up. Now I'm just gonna fucking Emperor Palpatine my way all the way back up there. All this unlimited power. Unlimited power. Very limited power. Resin. There's these guys. Ah, shit. I was hoping to get him before he can get me. Hey, man, I don't know anything about this fucking game either. I only have faint memories of when I played it a little bit on the PlayStation 3. That's it. Oh, shit. So I'm basically still learning too. Oh shit. All I remember is that the game is very heavily reliant on animations. But in terms of like building a proper character up in this game, I have no fucking idea what I'm doing, to be honest. Where the hell did he go? There was another guy over here. Where the fuck? He just ran? Or was that him right there? I don't know. Can you lock on? Well, that happened to that guy. He's now down there forever. We will remember him fondly. See, that's what I wanted to do with the Red Eye Knight, but he just said nope. Killed me. You. Hello, sir. Come on. Yeah. He sounds like the Dark Knight from Shrek Smash, you know? Have you ever played that game? It's the Smash Brothers clone, but with, like, Shrek characters. The hell is that guy doing? Zap. Just ran up to him and fucking blasted him in the face. Alright, where's my souls, you son of a bitch? You stay there. You stay there. Don't come any closer. I said don't come any closer. You didn't listen to me. Now I have the high ground. Ha ha! Ha! Get zapped! I'm fearless. Oh, shit. That did not come at us as fast as I thought it would. He prolonged that attack. He read me like a fucking, like a novel. Alright, so I think what I'm gonna do is I'll just go back up there, grab my souls, and head back to the Nexus, see what I can do there. Come on. See, maybe if you didn't waste your time setting that wood on fire, my sword wouldn't be all up in your spinal cord, now would it? I really hope Estrava's okay. Fearless. I'm a big, strong man. I feel brave and powerful, even though I died twice. This guy, no problem. See? No problem. This guy? Don't even think about it. That guy? He's a bitch. He's just gonna stand there and take it. Ow. That one hurt. Oh, I missed. I don't even know what the hell he's stabbing at. Got my souls back. Got some bolts. Actually, I want to see something. How good. Mailbreaker. Okay. I'm trying to find out what that fucking icon is. Stamina, okay. So the scimitar is better. Attributes are for me. Hold up. Wait a minute. How do you check the attributes for the weapon? Okay, hold up. I'm still trying to figure all this shit out. I'm be honest, I don't get it. I'm just trying to understand what the fucking symbols mean. Cause I think each weapon has like requirements, right? I'm going to... That was loud. I'm gonna head back to the Nexus, right? See what I can do with these souls. And then head back here. What the hell? Who's Dino? Oh god, that might be Ostrava. Just pay no mind to it. Pay no mind to it. If it's not Ostrava, then it's probably the two guys who are just hanging out. No, it wouldn't be those two guys. back to the Nexus. Here, back in the Nexus. Oh, it's Estrava. Hey, buddy, how's it hanging? How the fuck?
Before the Blight, Boletaria was a grand kingdom. The king, his knights, and his subjects were modest and plain, but also steadfast and compassionate. I've spent much time in my studies in the cultured countries of the south, yet no country holds my heart as does Boletaria. But look at what has become of us now. I refuse to believe that this is what Father wished for our great land.
Is that it?
I refuse to believe that this is what Father...
Okay. Where's the maiden in black? I think she changes her location from time to time, right? She's definitely somewhere around here. Maybe she's like up top? What's this? A little upvoting never hurt anyone. Fuck you. Begging me for an upvote? How dare you.
You came for Dima.
Alright, nothing new from you. Alright, well, shit, I could have sworn the maid in black would be out here, but I guess she's not here for the time being. Until I probably kill that red-eyed knight or some shit. Actually, while I'm here, let me see. I'll scratch my ear. All right. Scimitar seems stronger. Winged spear. Equip burden. So this would be too heavy for me to carry. Scimitar would be kind of heavy too. Well, not too heavy, but. I don't know, let me see this one. We're not strong enough to use just one hand, however, we may effectively wield it with both hands. Okay. Okay. Compare this to Pretty sure Mailbreaker wouldn't really do shit. Bastard Sword, I'm assuming that's a strength build. Class, body type, equipment burden, magic power versus pierce, memory. Okay. But how do I check the stuff on the weapon? Look how flimsy that is. How well is my roll? It's a normal roll, I guess. I don't think it's a fast roll. Sort by default. Shit. Okay, well, right now, I'll just tell Thomas to... Would you mind giving me that? Oh, sure.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I must... It's not much, but please accept this as thanks. I found it discarded on the main road. It might look ordinary, but it seems to possess... strange power. Anyway, I feel that you should have it. It will be happier in your hands.
Ring of Herculean Strength. Oh, really? What does that do? Raises item capacity. Alright. Okay. Raises item discovery. I think I want to switch that for the Kling Ring. Oh yeah, look at that. That's definitely worth it. Herculean Strength, I don't think I would need it just yet.
I would be happy to lighten your load.
Please do. I need you to take... I need you to take these shards off me. Sorry, that was a yawn. Alright, I have a broken sword. Bastard sword that I won't be able to use. Mailbreaker. I won't be able to use this. Broken sword. Okay. Not using that. Can't use that. Oh, I have a telescope. Age spice.
Rest assured, your goods are safe and sound with me. Best of luck to you.
Why, thank you, Thomas. You have anything for me?
Day to you. I can forge weapons for you for a fair price.
Oh, I thought you had something new to say.
That I can do anything for you at all in this forsaken place.
Okay. Is the Maiden Black really not just around? Maybe she's all the way up top. I guess not. The Maid in Black is just not here. Alright, well, back to Boletaria. Okay. Let's see what the scimitar can really do. Come on. Ooh. Threw him to the ground. Zap that guy with magic. Oh, shit. Let's not die just yet. All right. Okay. Throw a knife. Oh, died? Shit. I didn't mean to do that. Who's fighting over here? Why do I hear fighting? What the hell is he doing here? I thought he was in the Nexus. He is cleaning up house, though. I'll tell you that for sure. Aren't you supposed to be in the Nexus, buddy? What are you doing?
No matter how far I venture, only the soul-starved remain. Is there a single sane person left in Boletaria?
Why the hell are you still here? Move, Strava. Who are you fighting? Oh shit. Trying to save your ass, Estrava, but you keep getting in my way. There. Done, Estrava. You're supposed to be back in the Nexus. I don't know what the hell you're doing here. Come on, Mr. Knightly Man. Oh, shit. I missed again. Didn't miss that time. Alright. What's beyond here? Read message. Attack. Oh, fuck. Congratulations. Avoid boulders. I mean, I did. You are dead. Beware of soldiers ahead. Oh god, is this another sneak attack thing? Time for blocking. Are they hiding behind the corners? Oh, I see. Time for magic. Alright. Said soldiers, more than one. Okay. All right. I mean, I can't ignore this. This looks so cool. You know what? That one was my fault. I'm trying to parry it. You know what? Forget about the parry. God damn it. Forget about the parry. Oh, I did not mean to eat that type of grass. Oh, shit. Thought I still had crescent grass. The fuck? Yeah, I'm not going that way. What the hell? It's a fucking dragon here. All right. I'll ignore that though. This looks nice. Beginner should try this area later. All right. I'll listen to that. I will listen to that. Fucking archers. Can't even... The hell? Oh. Okay. What the hell was that about? The hell? Okay. Wish I knew that sooner. Oh. Okay. Yeah, okay. Are you good, Dragon? Okay. Now I see what you mean. How come you guys aren't dead? Oh, fuck. That was a big-ass dragon. I hear the thing, but I don't fucking see it. Oh, is that it over there? Oh. Yeah, that dragon's coming. Did it for some grass. Okay. The hell is this? Unknown warrior soul. All right. It's a lever. I'm not gonna lie, that scared the shit out of me. I'm holding my magic stick. Read message. Beware of enemies ahead. Okay. You little bitch. Some more? Oh, that's just a spirit. The hell is this? Time for rolling? Okay. This guy died here. What killed him? I guess he's fighting the two guys. Pine resin. Okay. Spirit scared the shit out of me. Oh, fuck. Try to get me while I was distracted. Okay. Shortcut. Oh my god, spirit keeps scaring the shit out of me. Anybody else hiding in here? It's a dark-ass room. Can't see shit. Oh. Oh! Ow! The fuck is that? Ow! Heartstone shard. Was there a message here? I didn't read it. Oops. The fuck you mean, oops? The hell is that supposed to mean? Taking out my magic wand. There's another one that... Yeah. The hell is that? What the hell is over here? Unknown hero soul. Oh, that's a nice view. The hell is that? Is that an area I can go to? Okay. I have no idea what the hell I'm killing. Creepy as fuck. It's a fucking little pile of goop that throws spears at me. That's interesting. Where the hell am I now? Oh, I'm back at the beginning. Nice. Tripine resin. Pine resin. The hell does this do? Soldier's Lotus stops bleeding. Sets your weapon on fire. Okay. Explodes upon impact. Oh god. That is a weapon. That is a weapon. Okay, try pine resin. Oops. Phalanx. Ow. Ow. Okay. So fire bad? Fire bad. I think fire bad. Fire bad? Fire sounds bad. Fire bad? Yeah, fire bad. Oh, what the fuck? That's creepy as shit. Ooh. This fucking Cthulhu monster. Oh, I'm out of fire. Oh. Okay. It's a very slow, terrifying enemy. Slowly gooping his way towards me. If I knew any better, I would say this is the mascot for Gwyneth Paltrow. I don't like that it has bones inside of it. Trying to lock on to the big guy. Ow. Oh, is it not dead? Stop running from me, damn it. I did it. I've defeated the boss. I am victorious. Body restored. You regained your body. Bring more souls. Congratulations. You are undefeated. Umbasa? Oh, Umbasa. Welcome to the other side. Okay. I love how my controller is like, you're undefeated. Okay. I love how my controller is, the Lord's Path. Okay. My controller's like pretending that it's on fire. Now there she is.
The monumental awaits the above.
The monumental? What the hell does that mean? Okay. That sounds like a plan. Is fucking what's his name still here? No, he's gone. What the hell happened to him? Look at this pinhead motherfucker. Alright, well, first things first.
The monumental awaits the above.
All right. If you say so. How the fuck? Oh, the other set of stairs. I don't know what the fuck happened to Estrava. He was here and then he left. Time for falling down. I don't think I want to do that. The true demon soul starts here. Okay. Time for dying. Time for falling down. I don't get it. Why do people want me to die so bad? For world tendency? What the fuck is that? The hell are you talking about? Tendency? Character? Okay. World tendency stays white. It's for events and shit. Alright. Sure about that? You positive about that? Look it up. Fine, I'll fucking look it up. Okay. Guess I'm killing myself then. Better not bullshit me. What the hell is up here? I'm lost. What do you mean you're lost? I better not be fucking attacked by anything up here. This is supposed to be a safe area. Okay. Oh, shit.
We have long awaited you, Slayer of Demons. I am one of the Monumentals. We preserve the fabric of reality. There is a tale I wish to tell you. Once, we too, a scourge of demons faced.
What? I thought my fucking game crashed. Holy shit.
Under benevolent rule, the world was united owing to the soul arts. Until a lust for power caused the awakening of the Old One. Across the land seeped a colorless, deep fog, and the world faced extinction. Hands of the demons.
That sounds bad. That sounds terrible.
Thanks be. We were able to lull the Old One back to its slumber. Yet only after the loss of innumerable souls and most of the world. Lost erased by the fog. In order to mend the fabric of what land still remained, we entrusted six leaders with six precious archstones. One to the king of a small yet industrious land.
Okay.
One to the king of the burrowers underground. One to the wise queen of the great ivory tower.
Well, if she's dead now, then apparently she wasn't wise.
One to the chieftain of lost and ill-fortuned souls. One to the shaman of the tempest-worshipping
shaman. Thought it was pronounced shaman.
And the last to the great giants of the northern lands. The archstones were placed in the fringelands that survived. We contained the old one here below the Nexus and prohibited the soul arts. Finally, we became monumentals, half-living sentinels of the fabric of reality.
So what, you're like golems?
The other monumentals have perished, and only I remain.
Well, that sound like sucks. I probably shouldn't have put my fucking controller down. By the power of the monumental, the four sealed archstones have been unlocked.
Now it is your turn.
I don't want to become a monumental.
You must lull the old one back to its slumber and seal it away for all eternity.
Okay.
If not, a deep fog will absorb all that we know. Have you the strength to bear this burden?
Probably not. I guess.
Yes. We are fortunate indeed to have you. Now, go forth and destroy every last demon. The old one, without demons to feed its souls, will a new servant seek and lure you to its bosom.
I like bosoms. That sounds fun.
We neutralized the old one and banned the soul arts. Then we spread the archstones, and in order to mend reality, monumentals we became. However, man's memory of history is ever short. And before long, he repeated his mistakes. The monumentals perished, and the archstones were long forgotten. And the short-sighted King Allant once again roused the old one.
Roused. That's a word used.
The monument.
Okay, nothing new? You're creepy as shit. So what, the rest of them are dead? So what, you're just gonna sit here for the rest of eternity? That sucks. Why would you ever take that job? What the hell else is up here? I don't like that it's dark up here. The hell is this? Touch door to Pathion. I don't think I want to do that. No, I don't think I want to do that. I'll come back to that later. Some creepy shit. Where the hell is the the maiden is. She's still down here? There she is.
Brave soul, for whom death is no fear. Prithee, lull the old one back to its ancient slumber.
Eye stone briefly connect to fuse worlds. So you lose your physical form, remember the eye stone. The maiden in black manipulates souls, which with inhumane prowess, her strength allows her to aid slayers of demons.
What is it? Seekest thou the power of souls?
I do seek it, the power of the souls.
Of course. After all, thou requirest strength.
Yes, requirest. The strengthest.
Touch the demon inside me.
Touch the what now? Is that a literal term? Are you a demon?
Myself. I'm only here to tend to each flame. I keep the candles lit and serve the brave demon slayers who are trapped.
I love how you're not moving your mouth to talk. Are you like telepathically speaking to me?
I keep the candles lit and serve the brave demon slayers who are trapped here.
Okay. If we're demon slayers, why are we trapped here if the demons kill us? Shouldn't they just...
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
The fuck are you saying?
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
Okay. Magic, fate, luck, intelligence.
Let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
Increases HP. Increases stamina. Stamina would be nice. Attack power for each hand. Strengthens physical defense and damage sustained from falling. Magic, miracle powers, miracle memory, and magic defense boost the discovery of and some resistances.
I shall await thy return, slayer of demons.
I really don't know what the fuck happened to Estrava. He just peaced out. Okay. How do I look up the fucking...
I would be happy to lighten your load and look after it.
Can I have my spear back?
Rest assured, your goods are safe and sound.
Okay. But with both hands, I can use it. So I use it ineffectively with one hand. With both hands. Okay, I see. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, that's not bad. Nice overhead. But how do I use it with one hand? Square. Oh! Okay. I knew there was a way to check this shit. Attribute bonus, attribute requirements. Okay. So 13 strength and 12 dex. Okay, so it's a strength weapon. thought it was Dex weapon. Alright, well, I'll be handing that back over to Thomas. What about the scimitar? What's that? That's a Dex weapon. The mark of those imprisoned by the Nexus, the bearer of the seal that's bound to the Nexus, never to be free, even in death. When the body is lost, the soul remains trapped. Nexial branding returns the servant to the Nexus, but alas, without it, any souls collected. Okay. The White Eye Stone has the power to control summoning and send phantoms back to their original worlds, but without resurrecting their bodies. Also allows you to return to your own world from the world in which you were summoned. Okay. So it's for like... it's for like PvE stuff or some bullshit. Alright. Well, that's interesting. I think what I want to do is... is there a save option? Auto saves? Okay. Well, I think what I would like to do is end this stream for now. I'll probably learn a little bit about the Demon Souls. I'll learn about the Demon Souls. And then come back here. Probably tomorrow, so that I may know what the hell I'm doing. So, for right now, that's going to be the end of the stream. I want to thank everybody for coming to watch. Thanks for supporting the stream. Thanks for, you know, all that good jazz. I am tired as shit, not going to lie. So, as always, I want to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Stay happy, stay healthy, and take care.